So I'm Tyler Moreland, I'm the PR manager for SRAM, RockShox Avid Trivative. I'm going to take you through the Revelation World Cup. So this year we came out with a Revelation with a carbon crown steer, which is super cool. No one's doing it in the 150 mark. This is for the aggressive trail user, and we love it. So the chassis is pretty cool. We offer a 20 millimeter through axle and a 15 millimeter Maxolite system. So some of the other options is we offer a remote, but this current model that we're looking at right now is just black box motion control. On the left side here, we have our dual air system, which is super tunable for the trail rider. So you can get a nice firm feel off the top or a really supple trail feel. The other system we also offer is a two-position travel system. So obviously a benefit if you're wanting to climb. So it adjusts the fork down for a climbing position, and then you can knock it up for descending or aggressive trail. This current model has Karanite on the lower, so you'll notice this off-white color, creamy color. It's actually a treatment to the magnesium, so we save up to about 20-25 grams with this treatment over a white paint. So pretty cool and unique to this SID chassis this year and the Revelation. And that's about it for the Revelation.